story? The old man who stayed in his house during the storm. There's an order to evacuate. He says, God will save me. Politics later. First, baseball. The Tigers got swept in the World Series by the Giants. They swept the Yankees in the LCS, and then they got swept. How pathetic. But alas, every time, the ball still flies in the center field. It's same as always. I wanted so bad to just walk away. It's not Noah and the great flood. This is not God's wrath come down upon us. It's a fucking storm. Where were they when it really mattered? I don't care. I'm here. I'm still. Mostly, I observe and bear witness. I watch and I comment. I'm the groundhog, lurking about. Searching for his shadow, then scurrying back inside to avoid winter's chill. I don't trust the warmth will come. Ever. Oh man, there was so much good music down the Jersey Shore back then. Southside Johnny, the Asbury Jukes, a bomb on a hubcap, cats on a smooth surface, the Nerds, and of course, Springsteen. Are you kidding me? After all I did for them, I'm an asshole. I was a saint, and now I'm the devil. Because this one time, I don't want to do what her mother wants. It's my fault, because I'm a selfish asshole. Fuck you. This is what I get for all I did for them. We never spoke again. I hung out there for the blue. No way to get back to Jersey. Next day. Made my way home. And I locked the door. Hardly nothing else.